Good afternoon and welcome to the fifth grade honor course sponsored by Brenau University and the Gainesville City School System. It's our pleasure to be here today. It's been a wonderful joy to work with these fifth graders all day today, and they should sleep well tonight. It's been a busy day, and they've done a tremendous job, and we're really proud of them. I am Bobby Ivey, assistant professor of music here at Brenau University. I direct the music education program. So doing this is very dear to me because I spent 30 years in the public schools teaching young people in all ages, from elementary, middle school to high school. And I have the wonderful responsibility of preparing future teachers for that now as a professor here at Brenau. In fact, I'll have four students who will be doing their student teaching next semester, and I'm real excited for them and for what their future is going to hold. Teaching music is a very rewarding career, and I'm so excited that I get to continue doing this. I want to thank Dr. Williams, your school superintendent, and all the board members. I know that Mr. Smith is here. Are there any other board members here present today? And then any administration from the schools, if you would, any administrator or teacher from the Gainesville City Schools, board members, would you please stand and let us thank you for your support. Thank you so much for what you do for this system, for your schools, and for these music teachers who work so hard every day. I was talking with one of them this afternoon, and as I tell my students, as a music teacher at an elementary school, they see these students for 6 years. They have an awesome responsibility and a wonderful opportunity to really inspire and engage these young people to create and make music. And that's something that I hope they will continue to do. Boys and girls, I hope you're listening. I want you to continue to make music as you go through life. Singing is a lifelong skill, and I hope that you will continue to sing long after you graduate from high school. And all of you will graduate, right?
Yes.
Thank you. Just make sure. It's been a great day. I want to thank all of our music teachers. I appreciate every one of them. We're excited to have all these schools represented. Unfortunately, Fair Street was not able to because of a prior commitment that their music teacher had for this week. But we have from Centennial, Ms. Nancy Pettit. We have from, thank you. We have from Venona, Ms. Lacey Gillen. Thank you. Welcome to Gainesville City. We also have Amber Brock from Gainesville. Julia Hamilton from Mundy Mill, and she's one of our students. And Kevin Paul from New Holland. And so, parents, thank you for the support you give these teachers and your schools. I just want to put in a plug for how important the arts are to the education of young people. Research shows and proves that students who are engaged in the arts, especially fine arts, whether it be music, band, musical band is music, band chorus is music, theater, visual arts, all of these students have opportunities to really engage their brains to do lots of creative work. And so students who are engaged in the arts typically are more successful in school. So continue to encourage these children to be in the arts. Continue to support them. It's not always easy. You know that we've changed from STEM to STEAM. That A represents the arts in the core curriculum of our school. So thank you again to your superintendent and your school board and your school system for the support of the arts, because they are well respected and supported in this district, and I appreciate that so much. So without talking too much, I want to continue with our program. Again, it's my pleasure to work with these teachers and to work with our Gainesville Middle School director, Ms. Dory Moore, who's back here. She will be out. Come on out, Dory. Ms. Moore is co-director of Gainesville Middle School. And then our co-director from Gainesville High School, Teresa Williams. It is an absolute pleasure to work with these young people today, and we're going to continue with our program. We will take time, when we finish, to have a Kodak moment. We'll let you take pictures so that you can make sure you get a picture to share with your family and friends. But again, welcome and enjoy this program. I picked these songs.